senior officer of the U.S. Navy during the American Civil War. I was the first Rear Admiral, Vice Admiral, and Full Admiral of the Navy. I am a member in popular culture for my famous order at the Battle of Mobile Bay. I fought for the Union side even though I was born in Tennessee and was raised in Virginia. My original